So I'm making some loops here for my gig tonight. I got a cover band gig. We do, it's like a live band karaoke thing, and we're doing, we had to learn Linkin Park and Kid Rock, so I'm trying to create these loops on here. I have no idea what I'm doing, I'm just kind of improvising here, so. Anyway, I'm using Pro Tools, and I'm using a plugin called Boom for the drum sounds. So it's just like an old school drum machine, and I'm using it with this keyboard over here, so. Sounds. But anyway, so I made loop on here, I already recorded it, but I guess I'll get through it here. And that loop just sounds like this. It's got no effects on it or anything. Sounds kind of cheesy if you just leave it like that. So I'm just trying to get to the closest thing that I can to this Linkin Park loop. I suppose I could use Reason, but I'm doing it with this as an experiment, and I added, let's see here, first thing I added was an EQ, and here's what the EQ sounds like when I put it on. So, kind of gives it a different effect. And then I put a little distortion on it. Here we go with that. Still doesn't sound exactly right, so put this frequency shifter thing on it. Kind of tone it down a little bit. And then I wanted to alter the pitch, make the pitch higher on it. So here we go with that, another frequency shifter effect. But this one's to raise the pitch up, so here we go. Or maybe just boost the higher frequencies, I don't know. So, I guess when you put the piano with it, it sounds kind of close to what's on the record. There you go. Got another loop that I created on here. I heard something else in the song, and these loops are kind of based off of like what I'll play along on the drums, on the real drums, while this is playing. So not really hearing everything right now like it is. But here's the other loop. I just heard something here like this. It sounded like there's two kick drums going on. So the kick drum notes that I'm not gonna play, I put some of them in this loop, and it just goes like this. So, anyway, when you put the two loops together, here's what you got. So that's that. So, next step is to put it on my sampler and move on to the Kid Rock song. We've got to make some loops for the cowboy song. Cowboy, whatever the hell it's called. Anyway, that's it. Yeah.